10:11. Goal 2.
The Croatian defenders lined up in a wall, following the shouted instructions of their goalkeeper. The young player waited calmly with his foot on the ball, gesturing to his teammates to take up positions of their own. When the referee blew his whistle, it looked for a moment as though the player would go for a cross. But then, effortlessly, and off just a couple of strides, he aimed for the goal. The ball curved around the wall and powered into the net, giving the stranded goalkeeper no chance. "Bloody hell," whispered Glenn, before he realized he was spontaneously applauding. He walked up to the coach. "Did you teach him to do that?" The coach grinned through tobacco-stained teeth. "God taught him to do that."
N11. Goal 2.
The Croatian defenders lined up in a wall, following the shouted instructions of their goalkeeper. The young player waited calmly with his foot on the ball, gesturing to his teammates to take up positions of their own. When the referee blew his whistle, it looked for a moment as though the player would go for a cross. But then, effortlessly, and off just a couple of strides, he aimed for the goal. The ball curved around the wall and powered into the net, giving the stranded goalkeeper no chance. "Bloody hell," whispered Glenn, before he realized he was spontaneously applauding. He walked up to the coach. "Did you teach him to do that?" The coach grinned through tobacco-stained teeth. "God taught him to do that."